We have here a peppercorn grinder from Sam's Club Members Mark brand. And we are trying to open up the cap or the lid on top to try to get some refilled peppercorn into that grinder. So we're trying to fill it with a refill. Most of these guys, they don't come with a thread. So you can't really turn it one way or the other way to try to open these guys. You need a flathead screwdriver. You need to get the screwdriver right underneath the second layer. It's kind of like a black seal, right, like connected to the cap. You can see there's a top plastic, and if you want to get underneath that second layer of black plastic, that is the one that's hugging the glass. So you want to get your screwdriver right underneath that. And if you've never opened this guy before, you're not going to be able to see the inside one. But as you loosen up the top layer, you're going to be able to get underneath that one. So I'll show you right here. Once you expose the second layer of black plastic, that's when you want to stick the screwdriver underneath and slowly wiggle and kind of pop it open. You want to be a little bit careful with the screwdriver and not crack or chip off the glass. Look at mine, I might have actually chipped up a little piece of the glass on that little groove right there. But it'll still snap back in. Yeah, and that's it. It's not that difficult, but it might be a little bit tougher to get it off the first time if you've never popped it off open before. There you go. Pop the cap right back into it. Give it a little pop. And that's it. Member's Mark. Peppercorn grinder. Thanks.